Looks like AIM has traced my hack of their systems. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
Even if you do find it, I don't know if we can get back here in time.
Hold on, I think I have a way to get you back.
Thank you.
There's a chest with gear close by.
Sending Theo, one of my operatives, through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the anthill.
Teleport? Oh, this should be interesting.
Please hurry before they reach us.
This guy's not getting back up.
Anthill now. They need our help.
You won't need it on the front lines. Hold tight. This might be a rough ride.
Oh, thank you. I'll deliver the particle to Dr. Pym.
What is this place?
Hey, resistance guy. Care to fill us in?
This is a safe house close to the anthill.
Yeah, it doesn't seem safe to me.
Avengers, get out there and buy us some time.
What the hell's going on?
That sounds ominous.
Why did you choose the wrong side? Why did you guys take a break?
Come on. Ant-Man's machine will be through in a matter of minutes.
Then let's take it out.
Overheating. Target them.
I'm detecting a massive teleport signature.
Ah, damn it!
Heck, evacuate the Ed Hill, now!
I don't think so.
Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Unbelievable. It worked.
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small. Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
Thanks for your help out there. I'll have the PIM particles you need transported to the Chimera.
Thanks, Doc.
I know you won't listen, but I'll say it anyway. Be careful.
I'll do my best.
Here are the particles Dr. Pym promised. Good luck, Iron Man.
Thanks. Gonna need it.
So what exactly is this Starboost thing?
Meet me in the tech lab, kid, and see for yourself.
You've got one hell of a mission ahead, Tony.
Only one anxiety attack confident. Pretty sure everything's tuned to perfection.
Pretty sure?
Sorry. That came out wrong. What I meant to say is, everything's gonna be fine. Thanks for worrying, Matt.
Good luck, Tony.
Thanks, Nat. Every test I did before ended badly. But with this new miniaturized accelerator, I have a shot. It is awesome. $1.4 billion vanity project. I may incinerate on takeoff, but I'll look damn good doing it.
All systems are in the green, sir. But I must warn you, a large storm system has moved into your direct flight path.
Never rains, but it pours. Well, we can't wait any longer.
Tony, I loaded up some music to give you a little boost.
Oh, no.
Don't worry, it's not mine. You can do this.
Thanks, kid.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Turn back now! Come on!
perfect landing. Okay. Damn it. Not much juice left in these repulsors.
Hopefully this place isn't crawling with guards.
Okay, let's see what we got. Wait a minute. This doesn't make sense. Regenerative formula. That'll explain Tarleton's giant head. That's its source. Probably some unfortunate inhuman. Okay, let's find that door. No sweat. Rescue that inhuman. No more regen formula, no more adaptoids. High fives all around. Covered in space dust, this place does not get a lot of foot traffic. Well, only way is up. Just a little hack for this next door without waking anybody up.
Unauthorized life form detected.
Oh, hey! You mean me? That didn't wake up the robo guards. Not sure anything will. Crashing through their airlock didn't wake up the robot guard dogs. Maybe they're here to keep something in, not out. There it is. Bingo. That's not ominous at all. Steve? Holy shit, you're alive.
Tony.
What is all this stuff?
Where am I? hugging me?
No, I just didn't watch it fall.
Then why aren't you letting go?
I thought that... It's good to have you back, Captain.
I'm so confused.
Yeah, come on. Gotta get you out of here. Come on.
Wait. Tarleton. Did he survive?
Tarleton? Who cares, what?
The explosion, he was too close.
He survived. Thanks to you, apparently. And Monica, if you believe the news stories.
That doesn't make sense.
Okay, I got you.
The evacuation. All those people.
Yeah, we'll get to that. You think you can walk?
Yeah, it's okay. I'm good. Let's do this.
Well, there's the cap I remember. Come on.